Good morning, good show. We're back with the morning announcements. Today's Friday, February 9th, and it is a B-Day. Now for a song of the morning.
Today is the Black artists we are celebrating for Black History Month are Ella Fitzgerald and Louis Armstrong singing Cheek to Cheek.
Do you want to give a friend a sweet treat for Valentine's Day?
Or yeah.
Treat yourself.
Yeah.
Well, you're in luck. AJ Kiss will be selling Hershey Kisses for only $1 a bag on Monday, February 12th, Tuesday the 13th, and yes, Wednesday, February 14th, during middle school and high school lunch. See an AJHS member if you have any questions. We now go to an important message from Caroline.
My fellow seniors, Tuesday, February 13th, there will be a senior class meeting in the auditorium where Johnston's will go over cap and gown orders for graduation. If you plan on graduating high school, please plan on attending. Back to Brad.
Drama Club seniors, if you have not sent Ms. Chandler your photo for your senior bios, please do so ASAP. All Drama Club members, please fill out your t-shirt forms and get them to Mrs. Chandler. Not a will.
Our February Spirit Week is next week. The dress-up days are as follows. For middle school, Monday is PJ Day, Tuesday is Twin Day, Wednesday is Valentine's Colors, Thursday is Country versus Country Club, and Friday is Blue and White Day. For high school, Monday is PJ Day, we have Tropical Tuesday, Wednesday is Valentine's Day, Thursday is Throwback Thursday, and Friday is Blue and White Day. Now here's a message from Student Council Treasurer, Raph.
Yeah, we would like to take this time to talk about two ways you can give shout-outs to your peers and staff. It's the Blue Devil shout-out box where you can talk about your friends that you like and your peers that do great things in the school and you want to congratulate them. And then we have the staff spotlight box, which is the same thing, but for teachers and staff and all, you know, faculty. Here's Caroline.
Next week for Spirit Week, the high school will be competing in a school-wide game of rock, paper, scissors. On Monday, in homeroom, all school students will be given a beaded necklace. During passing time and lunch, we'll be able to challenge a fellow student to a game of rock, paper, scissors. The winner wins their opponent's necklaces. More details to come on Monday. Here's Sam with sports.
Hi, sorry. Today for sports, we actually have a lot. So today for sports, we have modified boys basketball at Avon at 4:30. We have varsity basketball. It's their senior night. JV's at 5:30. Varsity's at 7. It's against Avon. It's here. We also have a competitive cheer competition in Cal Mom today and tomorrow. Woo! And boys varsity hockey plays tonight in Lakeshore versus Irondequoit. Also tomorrow, there is an alpine ski race at Swain. For some reason, it's listed twice. I don't think there's actually two. Now to Caroline lunch.
Today we're having chicken parm with pasta? Yeah, I don't know. Sounds sketchy. Will.
We now return to the long-awaited continuation of Dancing with the Teachers. The math department is next, starting with Mr. Jolette. Hit it.
Hello, Mr. Jolette. Now? Really? Okay. I'll be right back. Came as soon as I could. When do we go on?